When you get your mission call, they have little suggestions in there, and one of them is studying your scriptures for like at least half hour a day, which was good. So I tried to do that, which was kind of hard because I wasn't usually like the I'm gonna sit down and read for like an hour type of person. Like it was more just like I open them every day, but maybe it's only for like a couple minutes or whatever. And so I would try to do the 30 minutes, which was really good. So I think that was one big thing that helps with scripture study, and then getting into preach my gospel a little bit because it's awesome. I don't think there's anything like that I really like wish I would have done. I mean, like I always like more scripture studies good, but I don't feel like I was like woefully unprepared when I got to the MTC. Like there's always so much to learn, but I didn't feel like I majorly messed up, which was good.